Ladies and gentlemen, the 2012 Funko Halloween Treats! This one-of-a-kind 3D painting is one of the coolest and most awesome things I've ever seen in a Halloween celebration. And wouldn't it be cool to meet someone who will tell us more about the adventures that await us for the Funko Halloween Treats 2012? Please welcome Hong Kong Tourism Board's Regional Director for Southeast Asia, Mr. Simon Wong.
Hello everyone. Thank you, Melodia. How are you?
Hi, how are you?
Until October 13th. So guys and gals, why don't you make the most out of the surprises we have in store for you to experience the coolest thrills and chills in Hong Kong. Simon, can I share our second secret?
Be my guest.
Okay, our second secret is, well, tweeting will get you a chance to discover Hong Kong for free, courtesy of the Hong Kong Tourism Board and Cebu Pacific Air. The winner will be chosen tonight via an online raffle, and here is what you have to do. So you guys should just take a picture of this 3D painting with your smartphones and through Twitter tag the Hong Kong Tourism Board with the hashtag #HKHalloweenTreats. And that's how we'll find out who the winner is for tonight.
So yeah, I do suggest everyone to take as many pictures as possible and share with your friends. Because, you know, this way, you can come visit us in Hong Kong with a 3 days, 2 nights package with your company as well.
Yeah, so people can take more than one picture, right?
Yeah, absolutely.
That's amazing. So thank you to Ayala Malls and Cebu Pacific for making this possible. Simon, can you tell us more about the ultimate thrills and chills you can experience in Hong Kong?